Let's see here. Playing some Uncharted, Drake's Fortune. Love this, so let's get started. Oh, I should have went to the... Let's just go to... Never mind. Okay. It's been a minute since I played this, so I don't know. Photo?
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way.
Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
We got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that
you... Could you hold that thought?
Sully? We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates?
Yeah. The modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
That'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
How the hell did they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. I lost them.
What do you do with this lock?
It's kind of lost.
These guys don't like
less talking, more shooting.
that makes it so for real. How you take off on it? Okay. Who's driving the boat? Come on, bro.
Until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh.
For Christ's sake. What do you say we get out of here? Before we attract any more attention.
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
He captured their ships. He took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary.
Uh-huh. So this
what?
Is...
When he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so
you see, Drake discovered something on that voyage summit. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Big Robbie's
been there. Hell, goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right?
Oh.
Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen it.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll show you.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year?
No, I don't trust us, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Aww.
Oh, bitch.
Hey!
Hey, do you off one over there?
Should've seen that one coming.
Ugh. They petty as hell. They start deed off on her.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Sully, you was old 10 years ago. Let's go.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although, I must admit, equally as strenuous.
What's the control?
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
Hey, you know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
Pablo?
A risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was...
Long gone.
Nate, are you even listening to me?
Yeah.
Hanging on every word.
Tell a story. Dude, you gave some to Pablo Escobar. Tell a story. So you was not going to make this jump. You were old as hell. Standing back up for, come on. The graphics on this mug, even for it to be as old as it is, it's still pretty decent. Nothing up there. This boy climb on any and everything. I actually saw his shirt getting wet. Let's go. Okay.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Okay, here we are.
According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Yeah. is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Huh. Yeah, that's definitely tough. Okay, that's a strength. Okay. Do I have a clutch?
This is my life.
Yeah, chill out. Put your body out here.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years old. What is that? Why does it sound like that? You can see under here too, that's pretty... That is. Well, all the stuff that you're able to climb and you can't reach this simple stuff.
Nothing yet.
Silver, hop along, Cassidy.
Be careful
up there.
Oh, baby, made it.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Dude, I literally just... So I probably did it before the game wanted me to. I went to a ledge. Coming off the burner for? The boy's sagging with the burner. The boy's sagging with the burner. So what am I supposed to do? Jump onto that? Push this over.
Good work, kid. I think we're gonna need the
burner out, though. My boy's sagging with the burner.
Whoa.
It's bad, bro. Chill out. My boy's sagging with the burner. Yeah.
What a warm and homey place.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pilot.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Well, how do you instantly get sad?
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys and the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Watch out, Sully.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
No kidding.
We gotta find a way across.
Yeah, no stop, bro. Press hang. Shoot, what? What's on? So we shoot.
That'll work.
My boy is sagging with the burner. My boy is sagging with the burner. Come on, Sully, bring your old stuff over there. Old point is probably fucking good as well. Sagging with the burner. Could have helped me out a little bit. Watch out, watch the door.
Here, let me do that.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm starting with the bone.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
With this little wheelbarrow, probably.
All right, let go.
This ought to
hold it.
Come on.
Hurry, Sully.
Bring your old stuff on.
That was a little close. Let's hope this place has a back door. Huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, there it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in hand, huh?
So can you... Let me see. Well, use your matches. You know you got a light. Yo, he lit the whole thing with one match? Yo, what is that? Bro, we just let everybody know that we're here. What is it on the floor?
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
No. The writing that this thing makes when it's lit is crazy. There's probably a message in this too.
This wood's pretty dry. I bet we can burn it.
Well, burn it. Set it on fire. Wasting ammunition.
Try shooting one of those lamps down.
Oh my god, of course. That's how you gotta do it. Extra caution in.
Now what?
Sagging with the fun, and that's what. I definitely pressed the button before that. Come on now. Y'all definitely just hold me. Come on, I sent that. Come on, let's move. Come on, over. Bro, what? Straight hold me right there. Come on, bro. It's right there. Straight home on me out here. Awesome. Drop down.
See if he can find a way to clear all this crap out of my way.
Oh, really? He's freaking TNT basket over there. What got me looking at? The ladder? Sagging with the burning.
Let's get going.
Bro, well, how many matches you got? These signs are gonna be some kind of what a fuck. Oh. Well, I was gonna say, so this ain't good, bro. These are symbols. But it's not asking anything about notes, so I'm guessing you don't gotta pay attention to that. There's so much symbolism in this game, they can drive me insane. I love, like, dissecting symbols and things like that, seeing what the original meaning of things are. Oh, about a whole lot of cover? Let's cover. Bro. God dang it, boy, you pissed me off. I just feel like some sort of...
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
What symbols?
The order of these signs has some importance.
Oh, God. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. signs. I don't even see what he talk. Ah, oh, these. So that's the fourth one. So then you gotta walk on these in order. So the first one is the little square looking thing. No. So this is number one. This one. I do not know. I'm trying to see if they got something to do with how you walk in, what order you walk in. So you are not helping. Wait, am I supposed to jump down on these? Ah, that might be what you have to do. Let me see. They look like little stones. You can grab onto this. Well, you jumped hella far, bro. That was a little out there. Ah, wait a second. And it's up here, too. So you're not supposed to push that in yet. You gotta push this one in over here first. So, one.
Hey, something's happening.
That's the first one. The second one is the that one over there. Oh, what are you doing? This should be the second one. Huh? Shoot, so now we gotta go back over here. Oh, I ain't gotta come. Oh, shit, I went all the way over here. One. That one is three, so come back this way. Come on, bro. And then that one is four. Yeah. I done so, I'm thinking that I have to push those in on the ground. And then this,
So what is that?
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cutting to the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Alright, just be careful.
Ladder, we're all right here.
Hey, watch your step down there.
What is that right there? Yo! He died from that short fall? Come on with this. I'm over here looking at the wall like, hey, what is that? Y'all forget you gotta be active on this one. Sagging with the fine. Oh, they got skulls up here? I am not gonna be one of these guys. What is that? You gonna step to the side of that. That looks like some straight torture. Keep that, bro. Oh, that look creepy as hell. That's the same symbol over here, too. Is there anywhere else in here that you can? So these, I feel like those are supposed to control this thing, but I could be wrong. Well, this game don't want you to go somewhere. You're not going there. Oh, I gotta push this. I'm slow. What is this supposed to mean? I thought it was something else.
Okay, getting somewhere.
All that pour down.
Now, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
You're not supposed to drop down in there, dude. What is the arm strength is just impeccable.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
What's your love?
Can you get this open?
Okay, what open? Oh, this? Barn.
Nice one! I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Why don't I look safe? Oh. Always get the easy way out. So you gonna get your drunk tail over here?
I'm now it's like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
I just better do some BS. Why they somatic me like this? Where's my burner? Wow, this is a somatic trailer like this.
Oh, man.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here. These people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. Eldorado, the golden man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out and cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Do we have to burn it? Boy, you actually with that. You could have easily jumped down. Burn it. Well, I thought I just saw movement.
Huh. They stopped here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Not from BS happening.
Sully, do you hear that?
It's not like a waterfall. Put it up.
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Look at these glasses, man. This has came out even long ago in the year. This has been
I'll be damned. I
must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
No, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky.
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, man.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Of course you will. Oh, I see. Alright, so guys, so we're gonna go ahead and end the stream right here. Appreciate you guys tuning in, checking out the stream. I will be posting this to YouTube. Go to nappygamegaming.com. Nappygamegaming on YouTube. And you can watch the full stream there if you didn't catch anything. Catch everything on this one. Appreciate you guys tuning in. I'll see you guys later. Peace.